Years old, born in Tashkent, first junior Grand Prix season. Skating the short program tonight to the Mummy Returns. This young man has terrific spinning skills. He's got some work to do on the jumps yet. Here's a look at the double axel. Pretty loose in the air, didn't get all the way around. Really nice camel position here. And had some challenges. The double Lutz over rotated. Once again, a really good flying system, nice position. So he's got the basics of the spins down very nicely. The triple Sauerkau attempt just did not materialize into tight rotation. Just got a double done. Once again, a nice spin at the end of the program. Thank you. 31.33 for the short program. Currently puts it into 21st place.